Hello friends, welcome back to Souza's Kitchen. We are celebrating Ganesh festival and we all know Modak is favorite to Ganpati Bappa. So let's prepare Modak for our Bappa. First we prepare stuffing. Heat a kadai and take 1 cup freshly grated coconut. Take 1 cup jaggery. Mix well and cook it for 1 to 2 minutes on low flame. Then add 1 teaspoon poppy seeds, 1 teaspoon mixture of cardamom powder and nutmeg powder, 1 teaspoon dry ginger powder, 2 tablespoon dry fruit powder. Mix everything. Add pinch of salt and stir it for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, put off the flame and keep it aside to cool completely. Let's prepare dough. Pour 1 cup water to a pan and 1/2 cup water, saffron water. Add 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon ghee. Mix everything. Bring it to a rolling boil. Turn off the flame. Then add 1 1/2 cup rice flour and quickly mix it evenly. Remove from the gas stove and transfer the mixture to a large plate. And knead it to a smooth, crack-free and non-sticky dough. See, we want this texture. Take lemon-sized part of dough and with the help of roller, roll small size roti. Neither too thick nor hit the bell button for new notifications.